Thank you. Giovanazzo. I'm a grade 12 student here at STM, and I'm part of student council and STM's volleyball, basketball, and soccer team.
My name is Marcus Morales, grade 12. I'm a part of student council on the basketball team and football team. One thing that stands out to me that is so unique about our programs here at STMC in terms of athletics is that the coaches here, they really do care for you. It's more to them and it's more to you than just a sport. It's a community. It's building relationships and making you a better person overall.
My life revolves around sports and school and being at STM, playing on the court or the fields. Student athlete is my everyday and it's who I am. I wouldn't be who I am without being a student athlete. I think our support, I think, is the best thing, because although we're such a small school and a small community, we've got so many people watching, not only from here, but they've watched online through the media, and that's what we're really lucky to have, is students videotaping us and taking pictures and having cool things like people being mic'd up. That's something that a lot of schools don't have. So although we're such a small community, it's the best because we all know each other and we're able to do those types of things that not many other schools are able to do.
Being in the community of STM, I've always had someone behind my back, always someone in my corner that's ready to support me, ready to push me to become a better person overall. And that's what I think is so special about the school.
My name is Taya Mosnick. I'm in grade 12 and I'm on student council.
Hi, I'm Callum Rogers. I'm in grade 12 and I'm a part of our school student council. STMC has always fostered such a supportive faith environment just by being so inclusive. At all times, I feel like I'm able to express my faith without judgment, and I'm able to further my faith through our community, even though others may not be at the same level in their faith journey or taking any faith journey at all. I still feel like I'm not judged being where I am. That's so important because it allows us all to come into our own person, especially in high school when we're still developing. So it allows us to all become the people we want to be.
STM is supportive in the way they let you find out your own faith journey, and they're there to guide you on it. You can follow your own path and set your own guidelines to it. It's not a strict path. As teenagers and like young people, there's lots of questions that we ask in our faith journey. There's no wrong or right questions to ask, especially with faith. It's personal, so STM has created a safe space.
I would say the biggest way STMC fosters the faith environment is just through the multitude of volunteer opportunities that we have. Looking at our BERT club at our school, or the Blessed Edmund Rice team, there's a lot of opportunities for people to go out, just expanding your faith through service.
I think our religion teachers do a really good job too. They have open discussions and they make kids feel welcomed about their faith, even if not everybody has the same beliefs. Having open discussions about faith has allowed me to hear others' questions, concerns, and thoughts, made me think about it myself and kind of expand my mind on it. Being in such a supportive community makes you realize that everything and how you treat everyone matters.
Hi, my name is Kevin Nicklin, and I am a member of STMC's Student Council and the founder and president of the World Advocacy Club.
My name is Nadia Ulanowska, and I'm the leader of Green Team.
One of the things that's so unique about STM is that we have one of the parts of the Knights Compass for advocacy in action. A lot of other schools don't promote or prioritize a place to help others out, but at STMC, one of the main pillars is advocacy and action. And I feel like that's so unique and so important to STMC and is really important to me. One of the advocacy opportunities that STMC has provided me is through the team BERT, which is the Blessed Edmund Rice team. We do a lot of different advocacy initiatives, such as the canned food drive, the toy drive. Through that, I've been able to start my own club and focus on initiatives that are important to me.
I definitely think that my drive for advocacy has grown since coming to STM, and I think a huge part of the reason for that is just the amount of servant leadership and advocacy that exists within our school and like where we place our focus in terms of how we help others and how we help marginalized communities.
The teachers here are so supportive. They all want to help me better the world. And I think that community is something that you just don't get at other schools, and that's unique to STMC specifically.
I don't think that there is a community that gives that much to like someone they don't even know, just because they feel it out of the goodness of their heart.
It's important to encourage advocacy to young kids because they're the future. If we get young people to start caring about the world through whatever they're passionate about, then we can start to see real change. Thank you.
Thank you.